I was born in Jalisco, Mexico. My father worked as a farmer in Colorado in the cornfields.
You're going to have a deportation force.
Donald Trump could win this election if we don't go out and vote for Hillary Clinton.